Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Askins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Truck 2, put him up!
Thank you. Okay, get inside. See what we got.
I've got contact.
Go, Bill. I'm right behind you.
It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
As long as we can. Ripcord out. Badger Niner One, in the air.
BC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bell. Target behind.
Thank you.
behind after us. They're pissed we got the intel.
Ripcord base, 20 seconds out.
Ripcord, this is Badger Niner 1. We're on final approach.
Roger that, Niner 1. Space is still hot, so watch yourself. We'll do what we can to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Ripcord.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one that just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already.
Not yet.
Perseus knew. Sims! Bell, you okay?
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
We can call this a success, Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do.